We cram here, 3 rooms. That's how we live before we become full-time athlete.
We can just hope that there's nothing worse can happen to us.